In this short video, I'll show you how to reduce the file size of a PDF using Adobe Acrobat. So once the PDF is open in Acrobat, you're going to come up here to select File. You're going to select Reduce File Size. Select where you want to save the file to. Hit Save. And then you can see it's reduced the PDF from originally 309 kilobyte to 178 kilobyte. So those are the steps to reduce the file size if your PDF is too large.